What's up, guys? Boy Trent is back in a video, and today we got some Dippin Dots birthday cake popcorn. We're gonna try out in today's video. I love Dippin Dots. I love birthday cake. I love popcorn. So hey, we're gonna try this out, see how it goes. So okay, we got 3.5 ounces, 100 grams inside this bag. Okay, 210 calories. And there's all the ingredients and all the nutrition facts listed on the back. So if you want to pause the video and look at all the nutrition facts, ingredients, calories, all that stuff, feel free to pause the video. Okay, so anyway, let's go ahead and open this up and let's see how it tastes. Okay, so how you open this bag up? Okay, just open from the back. Okay, so gotta do the smell taste first. Smell pretty good. Oh yeah, I love the smell. Smells like popcorn, and it kind of smells like birthday cake too. Okay, so let's grab a piece or two right quick. Show it off on camera. Okay, so these were just kind of like little small popcorn balls. Tell you what, let's grab a different piece here right quick. Okay, yeah, this one's a good one. Okay, so what's cool about this popcorn is they actually put sprinkles on the popcorn. So just like birthday cake, you have sprinkles on your cake. They put sprinkles on the popcorn, which is definitely very different, unique, definitely interesting, but hey, I think it's a good idea. I think it's pretty cool. So anyway, the smell's pretty good. Hey, the stain looks pretty good. Hey, let's try this out and see if it tastes pretty good. So anyway, let's go. Okay. Pretty good. Let's keep on eating. Okay. This stuff pretty good so far. Oh, yeah. I'm telling you guys right now, this is going to be a good review here. Good review coming on this one. Okay. Let's put this to the side right quick. Okay, gotta say, final thoughts on the Dippin' Dots, popcorn balls, or whatever you call these things. Gotta say, these things are pretty good. First of all, taste just like popcorn. Also, it's not too sweet, but it's the perfect amount of sweetness. Perfect. Also, I love birthday cake. I love the taste, love the smell, love the looks. It tastes just like birthday cake as well too. It's kind of a interesting mixture, interesting taste, just because I've never had popcorn with birthday cake together before. But gotta say, overall, it's pretty good. This was definitely better than what I was expecting. This is something I definitely want again in the future for sure. This is something I definitely recommend. Out of 10 stars, I'm going pretty high on this one. I'm going with I'm going 9.5. 9.5 out of 10. If you love popcorn, if you love birthday cake, If you love sprinkles, if you love something with a tiny bit of sweetness to it, hey, jackpot, you have found what you're looking for. But yeah, this is something definitely recommend for sure. No doubt about it, this is something I definitely want to get in the future. But yeah, that's pretty much going to wrap up today's video. So if you could please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Would be great, appreciate it. See y'all next video. Have a good one. Your boy Trent is out. Peace.